Okay, so what you want to do is open up RunwayML, and then you want to go into your video. And then once you get into the video, you're going to click on Export Clip, and then you're going to click on the drop down there. And then once you click on the drop down, you're going to click on Depth Map. You do have to have a premium account to do this, but once you have it done, then you can just click Continue. And that's how you export depth map.